With her poem written for COP26, we are joined by writer, performer and storyteller Yrsa Daley-Ward.
Nothing will be saved without you. It is important to begin with the fact. This is your invitation to lead with light. You were born to be creators of the ground entrusted. Yesterday's beneficiaries, inheritors of land, air, time. Now is all we have left, holding the world in our hands, with the most inconvenient truth to honor the earth, land, sky. Our day is older than it used to be, but not yet gone. The day is dimming and still not done. Come, leading lights. We were born to be creators of the possible future. The truth will not leave without you, heavy though it may be. The staggering state of play is leaning upon you. The hour that you stand in is goldening, already coppering, already fire. Ancestors of tomorrow, this is an intervention. Earth is talking to you today, and Earth has plenty to say. Be architects of something new, protectors of the day. Be shining final hopes, designers of chance and change. The hour is crimson, turning, turning. The hour is bruising, bluing, blue. We are human, and we owe our home. Let's pay our home dues. These are the implications, so we have to end with the facts. Anything less than your best is too much to pay. Anything later than now is too little, too late. Nothing will change without you.
Please welcome the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom,